No landscape inspires quite like the mountains. Mountains just have that alluring quality, and climbing to the top can teach you a lot about life. Everybody wants to reach the peak, but there's no growth on the top of mountain. It is in the valley that we slog through. The lush grass and rich soil, learning and becoming what enables us to summit life's next peak. Alright guys, so beta yatra hotvi, but unfortunately I was not able to see anything because fog completely fill agittu, and I was not able to see anything apart from that. And I did take my drone over there, shot it. Nai bandide ankonde completely edirkonbitta. Anyway, I did fly my drone there, and it was fine. ನಾನು ಜಿಪ್ಸಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು, ಇನ್ನೇನು ಕಾಣಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಮೀ ಫಾರ್ ಮಚ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ನಾ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋ ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ಈಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ರೂಮ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ನೂಕರ್ ರೂಮ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ನೂಕರ್ ರೂಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಲ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ 20 ಪೈಸಾ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಮೈ ಕುಕ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, the design has been inherited by 20 paisa coin. That's insane actually. So yeah, let's see how it goes. So right now that's the plan, and we'll go out. Maybe I'll go and play some snooker, and then let's see what happens. Live long till you die. Hey guys, it's day 3, and today is the day where I'm gonna check out from this particular homestay and Mallandur Homestay. So, well, you might have already seen the room tour and other stuff of this particular homestay. I would definitely recommend to come over here for three major reasons. One, a beautiful nature around. Number two, cleanliness. And number three, excellent food. You know, that's what you want. You know, you want to be in the nature, you want to have nice food, and also you want to live in a clean space. So yeah, this is worth coming. It's called Mallandur Homestay, so do check it out. So the breakfast is gonna be sorted, because I'm gonna have my breakfast right here in front of this beautiful scenery.
ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊಸ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣ ಆಯಿತು ಗ್ರಾಮಸ್ಥರು. ರ್ಯಾಂಡಮ್ ಸಾಯದಿಂದ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಹಳೆ ಗೋಪುರ ಇದೆ, ಒಂದು 405 ವರ್ಷ ಇತಿಹಾಸ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಗೋಪುರ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ಪುರಾತನ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣ ಆಗಿದ್ದಂಥದ್ದು. ಅಂದರೆ ತಲತಲಾಂತರದಿಂದ ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿಯಿಂದಲೇ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಬೇರೆ ಉಳಿದಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ನಾಡು ಗ್ರಾಮಸ್ಥರುಗಳು ಊರಿನವರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಹಕಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ.
ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪಾಟಿಂದ ಒಂದು ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದ್ವಿ, ಮಲಲೂರಮ್ಮ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಅಂತ ಇದು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್, ಯು ನೋ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಲುಕ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಟ್ರೆಡಿಷನ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವಿಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪಲ್, ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಕ್, ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ ಟು ಯು ಗೈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಪೀಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಲಾಗ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಚೆಕ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್, ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್. ಬಟ್ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪೀಕ್ ಟುಡೇ.
I sit in my car outside restaurants and bars, reading about what's inside. I look up opinions about news and religion, so I don't have to use my own mind. I should call my friends, but I read their posts instead. Like dancing a waltz with no partner, nobody's holding your hand. Like singing duets as a solo, the harmony's just in your head. It's almost as if I have been everywhere, almost tasted the food, almost breathed in the air. But nobody's heart ever pounded from that feeling of being surrounded by pictures of mountains. People are messy and life can get heavy. It's easier to keep it online, like checking the weather to see if it's better instead of just going outside. Pretend I'm unaware, but the truth is that I'm scared. Like dancing a waltz with no partner, nobody's holding your hand. Like singing duets as a solo, the harmony's just in your head.
So we made it again to Kavikal Mata. Yesterday we came over here and it was completely filled with fog. We were not able to see anything over here. But today it was just amazing. You know, we took a risk, we waited for it, and here you go. You can see it from the top. Also, just see, just look at it. How nice it is. It was a breathtaking experience coming over here. It was an amazing experience. And this hill is called Kavikal Hill, majorly called as Kavikal Betta. So yeah, I just loved it. You know, each and every moment over here is just breathtaking, and you cannot ask for anything more, do you? Well, having said all that, it's time that I need to head back to Bangalore. And I need to get ready and start my journey to Bangalore. But yeah, it's unfortunate, but cannot help. I have to go back and work. So we'll come back again here for sure. And I need to visit so many other places over here. And yeah, I'll throw up the homestay details if you want to come down and visit, because they were so helpful for us. And you know, the homestay owners did bring me here to witness this beautiful nature, beautiful hill. And yeah, if you want to come, I'll leave all the details in the description box below. And I hope you enjoyed this particular vlog series. And I'm also going to throw up some drone series as well, because I may not be able to cover a complete drone video in this particular vlog. But yeah, stay tuned for it. Thank you very much for watching. See you there. All right. So here you go. I'm checking out from Mallandur. So bye bye Mallandur.